Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So in the previous sessions we have seen the Google search and the YouTube search in PyWordKit library, and today we'll discuss about one more function called info, which get the content from the Wikipedia, right? So for that purpose also we need to install the PyWordKit library. So first we need to install and then we will import. So in order to install any library in Jupyter, just go with the exclamation pip install PyWordKit, and if it is already installed, you will get the message requirement already satisfied, otherwise it will be get installed. So meanwhile you can subscribe to our channel to get more videos like this, right? So you can observe here the requirement already satisfied, we got the message. So that means already the PyWordKit library has been installed in my IDE. So I directly import PyWordKit library, and I will give some alias name, and I have to call all the functions of this PyWordKit library with the help of this alias name. So this alias name pwt dot, there is a function called info, and here we need to give the search content. So automatically we'll get the content from the Wikipedia, we can retrieve the content from the Wikipedia. So here you can observe, so I will give Python programming. So here the search keyword is Python programming. So if you execute here, so the information will be displayed here itself. So Wikipedia will not be opened. So directly we can get the information here itself. So let us check. So if you go to the Google and if you search for Python programming here, you can observe here, this is a Wikipedia. Okay, just open the Wikipedia, you can observe the same content. Python is interpreted high level general purpose programming language. So here also we'll get the same content. So Python is interpreted high level general purpose programming language. Python's design philosophy emphasizes code readability with its notable use of significant indentation. And here also you can observe Python's design philosophy emphasizes code readability with its notable use of significant indentation. So the content will be retrieved from the Wikipedia, right? And you will get a short and sweet information. But if you want to get a more information, give some 100 lines. So automatically it will get the complete content from the Wikipedia. Okay, so here you can give the numerical value so that it will give a long data from the Wikipedia itself. Right, so hope you understood this one. So in order to get the information in the same window, so we need to go with this info method. So this is the content displayed from the Wikipedia. Right, so hope you understood this session. So if you really enjoyed my session, like my session, share my session with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you very much.